You asked me why it's important that we restore. And the reason is simple. The world is now full. There is no excess space. We have to have every bit of ecological capacity that exists on the planet to get into a future stable state. The more we lose, the more difficult that is, and so we actually have to claw back some of that that we have lost. We have to restore to get back to an ability to exist on the planet. You can't manage this world species by species. It can't be done. People have tried, but you end up with these, you know, irreconcilable trade-offs. You know, who says that an elephant's more important than the grass that it eats, for instance? Whereas if you stand back and say, no, they both actually interact within an ecosystem, and it's the ecosystem that we have to protect, that you make progress. But over the years of my life, I've seen that the global ecosystem contains people, and people are the big drivers in it. And so you have to treat this as a coupled social ecological system, and that's really where the big sort of interdisciplinary and transdisciplinary breakthroughs are taking place. Systems ecology can contribute to the restoration process in a variety of ways. You can't restore if all that's going to happen is to slide back to the previous state. And so systems ecology often focuses us on what the drivers of the problem are rather than the symptoms of the problem. And we have to solve those underlying drivers if we want our intervention to be persistent over time. If I were to critique my own field of biodiversity conservation, I would say we've been talking to ourselves for far too long. And therefore, we've ghettoized the problem. It's a problem which occurs in, you know, national parks or somewhere far away, and it's dealt by those people. But in fact, if we are to win the battle to make the world a sustainable place, the main place we have to work is in the lived landscape where ordinary people exist. And that means that it's everyone's responsibility, and everyone has a role in ensuring that we have a sustainable future.